Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today, dude, so we're back on Texas Chainsaw. And so I was thinking this time, in this video, I was going to try to do some family matches. Guys, I just got done eating and I had like the Taco Bell, like the whatever, the sauce, like the hottest one they have. It's like really burning. But I should be fine. So, I'm really like, I'm gonna try to do two or three family matches. It depends how long they are. Right. Because if it's like, family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding. If each match is like 20 minutes, I might only do like one or two. But if they're shorter than that, I might do three like I usually do.
I don't much enjoy this. Some things just gotta be done.
I have never escaped, ever. Wow, I do like this gas station. So I guess there really is a gas station map, I'm just... Oh, this is where I almost escaped that one time and I died. I remember this. So it really is a gas station map. Yeah, this is gonna be a... How hard, in fact, is it to escape? Well, I know it's hard because I haven't been able to do it, so... I've not yet to see anyone. I know you around here somewhere. They're probably all in the basement, to be honest. Oh, can I turn on this radio? Turn on the radio. It'd be cool if, like, the family could, like, check the, the healing items, like, sabotage them or something. Or make it so that whenever you try to pick them up, they, like, you can have, like, a jack-in-the-box type trap.
What is all the others doing? Why is this dragon?
We actually did a pretty good teamwork there. Do we get the notifications when they leave the basement as well? Oh, that's my teammate.
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now.
Oh, that's my teammate. I think, in all honesty, that they're like still below, but. Yeah, I didn't see anyone. Yeah, I seriously don't know where they're at. See, that's the problem with this, like, it might be. Some people might be like, oh, it's more fun playing as these guys, you know, like hunting down the people and stuff. But the real problem with that is, wait a minute. Here's what I'm thinking, right? Since they've not made any noises at all, right? They have to be. Right here. Got him. Okay, I do feel bad for Sunny because. Hello, did you see anyone? Yeah, I know they can't hear me and I can't hear them, but. Yeah, I don't see anyone. Door is left open. Oh, it's because he's camping. Yeah, I don't see anyone at all. Yeah, there's one person left, I believe, but I don't know where they are. I guess no one does. Which leads me to believe that they're either not playing, or they're just really good at this game. Yeah, this is really a complicated game. To be honest, like, I have no clue where they are at. So I'm supposed to want these to be off, right? No, I'm the only one that has no clue of what exactly is going on. Like, seriously, where is... This person's legit has to be, like, in the basement area, like, not even playing, right? There's no one here. I don't see any movement, none of that. Either they're really good, or we're really bad, or they're just in the not even playing, like away from keys. And I'm thinking that it's that they're away from keys. Right, because there's no possibility that they're making no movement sounds at all. Right? It's impossible, right? They've got to be down here, right? This is where we found Sunny at, but that's it. I checked only spawn areas, I believe, right? They're clearly down here, right? Because they're making no progress up there. We would hear progress. Like, seriously, there is none. There's pretty much nothing we can do. They've got to be hiding somewhere, right? That's likely what's happening.
this now. It'll perk you right up.
Right, I don't see anything. Like, seriously, there's nothing. There's gotta be something, right? Like, why is every... This person is really smart because we're not seeing them at all. This person is either really smart or we're just really dumb. Or in between. I honestly don't know where they're at. Like, seriously, this is getting annoying. Where are they? Come on. Yeah, this is impossible. They can't be here.
I can't think straight with all this craziness going on.
So what exactly happened? Did they escape or did they just quit? Am I the only one that's confused? Okay, so they ended up disconnecting. Wow. That's something else. I might do one more match. And hopefully it goes smoother than this one did. Hopefully it's shorter and... because we're already 30 minutes in and that was one terrible match. Says extra tribute point or so we're waiting for two people to... so I did get the skill tree to work. And... since this is going to be the character that I always play as, because no one ever wants to let me play as... that one guy. So... I don't know why people think that writing up and unwriting up is going to make them do it quicker. That's just going to make them sit there and be annoying. Don't you hate it when people disconnect because they get tired of someone not readying up and then that just makes us wait longer? Ready up, please. Come on, Sunny, ready up, ready up. Yeah. After the timer's already run out, then they ready up, and that annoys me. So they're probably upgrading their skill tree, and I to respect that and all, but I wonder if you could do that outside of during the match, because it is annoying. With officials reporting no signs of foul play, authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Connettown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Authorities were alerted to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was...
Ah!
We know where they all start at, so if we just go into the basement, we should be able to make a lot of progress right off the bat. Has someone already escaped? So yeah, yes, they do get extra, they in fact get extra time. Am I the only one that's, like, questioning how I get down there? Because I clearly can't get down here from this building. My guy is so slow. Come on. Like, seriously, everyone's still here, right? And there's, I have not yet to see anyone down here. This is not as fun as being the survivor, honestly. I don't like it. I don't know if it's because I haven't played as the main guy, right? I've just been playing as this guy and he's kind of slow and boring. You know? Like, seriously, I don't know why people think it's more fun to play as these guys, because they're boring. Like, honestly, I'm not having fun. Okay, I don't know where. Right, that's like the song. I've barely seen any of these people anywhere, so. Oh, I didn't know you could hide in the back of that. That's cool. Can't find anyone. Basically, the gameplay on these characters is just you walk around and you try to find someone. That's not fun. Still three people and I've yet to see any of them. I seen one at the beginning, but then they never seen him again. You know, it happens to be whenever I'm playing like the survivors, right? They're nowhere. Everyone's always like, you know.
I'm fixing a
Come on, they're too fast. Come on, I hate this. Oh, come on. Come on! Y'all not know that they're in the basement? You're there we go. Oh, that's a lot. So guys, I think that's going to be the end of this video. If you did enjoy, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see y'all in the next video.